Ciena engages in strategic alliances for a lot of reasons, but primarily right now our focus is on improving the relevancy around enterprise services and how we serve the marketplace beyond our core layer 0 through 2 technologies. And we're doing that in a way that also allows our partners, our MSP providers, and our solution providers to take bundled solutions to market in a unique way.
Ciena's had a great history in selling core infrastructure to the biggest service providers in the world. It's been an extremely successful business for us over many years, and we're the world leaders. However, the market's changing considerably. By the time we get to around 2017, the cloud market and the virtual IT services market will be around $131 billion in size. In order to address that market opportunity, Ciena needs to extend its value proposition beyond its natural habitat. By adding the value of our strategic alliance partners, we can address that market opportunity.
We're looking at best-of-breed companies that are adjacent to our core proposition that enhance and open the aperture to the marketplace for Ciena. Typically, what we like to find are companies that are similar in size, similar in scope, and together, 1 + 1 = 3 in a differentiated manner.
Avaya, for example, are helping us extend our value proposition from the WAN into the local area network so we can bring a holistic end-to-end networking proposition together for our customers and from our partners who are going to deliver those solutions.
In other cases, we're working with the likes of Brocade around bandwidth elasticity. Everyone is talking about the cloud. There's differentiated connectivity, differentiated access. So the bundling of our piece parts with Brocade's piece parts offers a nice end-to-end WAN and IT elastic solution that is serving the marketplace quite well. Leveraging what EMC does well around storage with what we do around WAN capacity is a nice end-to-end solution that clients resonate quite well with. By putting together these end-to-end solutions with adjacent technology companies, we're offering a more compelling solution that our clients value.
Ciena is bringing a true transformation to the network, bringing the dynamics, the flexibility, the on-demand nature that the cloud itself today offers in storage and compute. We're bringing that to the network. Not only that, we're bringing it in an open and programmatically controlled fashion that our partners and their customers can use to drive their own network.
We've come a long way in 18 months. We are integrating everything we do into mainstream processes. Overall, it's an ecosystem that we're creating, and it adds value to multiple stakeholders involved in that ecosystem.
Every alliance partner complements Ciena's proposition, and we haven't finished yet. We're going to continue to bring new solution value through new alliances and new partnerships to market, but there's further to go. So watch this space. There's going to be more from Ciena that's exciting.
What's coming in the future for strategic alliances is always being ahead of the marketplace, thinking about those companies that are best of breed, that have the mindshare of the client. We want to work with those companies. We want to bundle those solutions together, add value to our clients, differentiate the way we go to market, allow our partners to be more successful when they're aligned with Ciena.